My mama didn't raise no bitch. Ooh! Ooh! Ah! Ah!
Death by monkey. Fail. And you'll find there are fates far worse than death awaiting you here. You are dead.
I just want to thank Ari Arts for the new logo and banner. I completely love it. I mean, look at it. It's just great. It's amazing. But if you ever need anything like a logo, banner, or he even does intros, that's great. Go to his channel. He's very talented. Link is in the description. It will be in the description as long as I use this logo. Every single video, it'll be there. So if you ever need anything, go to him. What's up, everybody? My name is Modem, and welcome to Dark Deception. This is a game I don't want to play at all. This is a very, very cool horror game that I saw online the other day. I do two days in a row of straight series videos, like Outlast or Subnautica or Ori and the Will of the Wisp. And then I do one day for either indie horror games, small horror games, or mainly horror, but I might do some other kind of other games. I might turn this into a series. It may turn into a series. I don't know. It depends on how much the game has to offer. So this game is kind of like a Pac-Man game, but a horror version. So I'm going to try to go around collecting a bunch of stuff, and a monster is going to be chasing me around. I'm not at all, excited for this. I am... Oh god, I seen one video on this, and that was, I think, Markiplier, and I couldn't even watch it. So that's when I thought the great idea was to actually put myself through that misery. So, oh shit, here we go. I'm just gonna, oh no. Hello, who are you? It is done. Oh no. This is a very cool game though, but now my faith lies in darkness. Oh god. I'm not good with horror games, especially when things chase me. Like, I get scared in every single game I play. Hello, who are you? Ah! You're ugly as hell! Oh, no. Okay.
Oh, another one. Mm. How nice to have some company.
Oh. Okay, oh, she talks, too.
Come over here. Let's have a look at you.
Oh, what was the eyes?
You disappoint me, love. You really do.
How so? I'm here, bitch.
You look so confused. I know everything you've got hidden in that brain of yours.
No, you don't. Shut up.
I know
you don't
all
know about
the
me.
Terrible things you've done. So many good intentions laid to waste. I could see the regret eating away
bitch.
At your soul.
You don't know nothing about me. Quit acting like you do.
But now your time has come, and here you are.
Well, what did I die and this is hell? What are you talking about like this for? To grovel and beg?
You
okay,
can't
whatever.
Go back. Only death. Awaits you there now.
Okay, ma'am, I haven't said a word and you're talking for me, so this isn't really fair.
You've got potential. I see it in you. Mm. And I can help change your fate.
No, you can't.
But if you want a new life, you're going to have to suffer quite a bit.
So, I'm assuming I died and this is like the hell? Like, it's like a trial? Oh, no! Oh, shit! It's not gonna throw me right in, is it? It's gonna... Bierce's ballroom.
The pieces to a powerful ring are hidden in nightmares behind each of these portals.
Oh.
Find them and bring them to me.
Okay.
And you'll get your wish.
What is my wish? Is that to come back alive?
And you'll find there are fates far worse than death awaiting you here.
Yeah, I wouldn't doubt that knowing what monster's in this game. Okay. Oh shit! I wasn't ready! Is in this game. Okay. Oh shit! I wasn't ready! Fuck you! Fuck. Okay, let's just go. Highlighter fucking door over here. This door is but from iBuy Power, I swear to God. Oh no! No! Monkey business. Oh no, no. You have no idea how terrified I am right now. Okay, what do I do here? Oh! Fuck! That wasn't even fair. Shut up. That was dumb. I swear, if you do it, I'm gonna kick your... Oh. Hello? Oh yeah, that's the thing that's gonna be chasing me around. Hello? Oh fuck, there he is. Do I go give him a kick? Bro, nah, we're getting too close! Oh shit! Okay. Oh, of course, it's my turn to get in the elevator. Great.
Is going up?
Oh fuck you, shut up, don't talk to me. I don't wanna hear any of your shit. Yeah, we're going up. What the hell? No! Oh, no! All I know is I gotta collect those shits.
Each crystal is a remnant of one who has met their end here.
Oh my gosh.
Gather them all And the first ring piece will be yours. One more thing. You're not alone.
Yep, yep, I'm not alone. I know.
There are monsters in here.
Shit,
and they're looking
bro.
For you. Here, you'll need this. It can detect each shard's location.
Okay.
It was
That'll
left
help.
By
That'll
the
help.
Last guest to disappoint
oh.
me here.
So he's to the right. He's over there.
Oh, I'm freaking the fuck let's get this party out. Started.
I am... Oh, I'm freak. Oh! Are we going? Oh, we're going! Oh, so we're going just like that. Okay. Yep, let's just... I don't hear him. Oh! Does that mean he's close? I don't know what that means. Oh, shit! Oh, I am horrified. I am horrified. Oh! Oh! Ah! Ah!
Death by monkey. Ah! Ah! Death by monkey. Oh dear, how embarrassing.
No. I'm gonna cry. I'm going to cry. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh! Oh, shit! Oh!
That's what you get for monkeying around with murder monkeys.
I can't play this game. Okay, let's just go again. Let's just go again without thinking. Let's just go. Wait. Oh, not thinking about it. Don't think about it. Enjoy it. Enjoy it. I ain't no bitch. My mama didn't raise no bitch. I'm good. I'm not even scared. Oh, the fuck? I'm not even scared. Fuck you. Nope. Never been scared in my life. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Oh, shit. We're good. Nope. Not even worried. Ah, it's to the left. Oh, we're good. I'm a man.
You are dead.
Oh, are we just stuck? Okay, we're stuck like that. Fuck. We're gonna go right this time. We're gonna go right. Okay. I don't hear him. It's when the music turns on, that's when it's hard to hear him. I might have to turn the music down. Yep, there's the music. Oh, shit! He's right behind me! Oh, what is you? Oh shit! Yeah, he's coming. I had to verify. Okay, I'm not even scared. Never been scared in my life. Oh, yes! I'm not even worried. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh! Oh, he's on my ass! I juked him! I don't like it. I really don't like it. I turned down the music a little bit so I can actually hear what I'm doing. Oh, I hate that. Oh shit. Oh no, I didn't mean to run back. Oh! Oh! Run! Oh, he was right on me. Oh no. Oh! Oh fuck! There's two of them! I'm not a bitch! My mama raised the man, I swear! Okay, only 150 more. I have the biggest headache of my life. Yeah, shut up. I know. What the hell was that? No, I just got looked at by some eyes. Tell me. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh, he's been on my ass. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. I hate this game. Why did I play this shit? Nah. Okay, we're doing good. Just keep going. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh. What is this? What is this? Okay, enemies reveal. Yes, yes, yes. Amazing. Okay, good. This is my chance. This is my chance. Uh-oh. I'm in pain. Bitch. Oh! Go away! Go away! Please go away! Oh! Oh! Shit! There are so many! There are so many! But why are there three of them? Oh no! Oh! No, no, shit! Oh no! Back the fuck off, please! Okay, just keep going. Just keep going. I don't know what this thing is, but we're going to see. What is this? Enemy stun! Yes! Now I can get these. I can get these. Okay. Yep, yep, yep. Get these. I'll get this one. Go through here. 69. Ha! Let's go. That one. Okay, cool. Let's keep going. Oh my god. Oh, I can't see them anymore. Where is he? Oh! Oh! We're good. I can outrun him. Just be strategic. We got this. 26 more, please. We only got 21 more. That's it. Oh shit! Oh, he's right here.
Oh, no! That's what you get for monkeying around with murder monkeys.
As soon as I beat this, we're done. My throat is gone. Okay, let's just go. We got 20 more. That's it. We cannot die. We cannot lose this now. I do not want to play this. Oh shit. Great. If you kill me, you're gay. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh no! Oh! Stop! Go away! Oh! Oh! Okay, we're good. Get these two. Oh! No! Oh! I can't
knock him! You are dead.
Oh, headache! Oh, bad headache! Yep, he's right there. Please no, don't corner me. Oh no, I shouldn't have gone this way. No. Please. No! Damn it. I had, what, 16 left?
You are dead.
No. Stop. No. Go away. Go away! Oh, but I didn't know he was there. I could have sworn he's behind me. I'm gonna kill myself.
It helps if you don't let them stab you.
I can't afford to lose a life that early. Oh my god, I'm about to get cornered. Oh no! No. I'm dead. Great. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, taking that back. Oh no, am I gonna beat it? Hello. No, get away from me, you're smelly. Fuck off. Nope, I'm dead. I lost. So hard.
You are dead.
Nope, oh shit. Shit. Well, that's no good. That's no good. That's not good at all. Oh, wrong button. Oh! I thought for some reason. Oh no. Oh no! Oh my god! What a save! Oh shit! Go left. Oh my god. Oh hello! How you doing? Oh my god! Hello! Fuck you! Go away! I shouldn't have gone this way. There, this way. Hello! I gotta do this while I can. He's right there! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay! Oh! The juke of a lifetime! The juke of a lifetime! Oh yeah, I can see you buggers now. What's up? Please don't corner me. No, they're gonna corner me. Okay, get them both on this side. Yep, got him. No. We're good. I can leave. What? There's a third one! No! I'm dead. There's one that way. No! I'm gonna end it here. I know I'm wearing a different shirt. This is the next day. I was editing the video and I kind of forgot that I didn't do an outro, which I'm kind of dumb for that. Did my webcam just lag? Wow. But if you did enjoy this video, please let me know, because this was complete hell to record. Like, oh my god. I started having fun with it in the... I tried to save in Premiere Pro and Control S full screens my webcam. So if you did enjoy this, please, please let me know. And if you haven't already, sub, please. I mean, it's free and you can undo it whenever you want. But if you have any other games that you want me to play, something similar to this, like small horror games, and please let me know and I'll be sure to check it out. If I do like the game that you request, then I'll put you in the video and say you requested and try to give you credit. I actually might make a part 2 of this game because I know there are different monsters and different game modes to this game. I might do a part 2, but if that's up to you guys. So if you enjoyed, please like and sub.